We're asked to rotate the line segment negative 90 degrees around the origin. So this is our line segment. We want to rotate it around the origin. So let's use our rotate tool. So let's define our point of rotation. So we're going to rotate around the origin, so that's why I put it there. And I'm going to rotate it negative 90 degrees. So I'm going to rotate it in this direction. So let's see if I can pull this off. So let me undo what I just did. Let me get my rotate tool back here. So negative 90 degrees. So these arrows right over here, right now they're straddling the x-axis. If I rotate negative 90 degrees, these arrows, this double-headed curvy arrow, should exactly straddle the negative y-axis. So let's make sure I do that. So the negative y-axis, there we go. So I've rotated this line segment negative 90 degrees about the origin. And now we got to answer some questions. When a line segment is rotated, the image created is it's of course a line segment. We know this is true because the rotated image has two endpoints. The rotated image is the same length as the original image. Yeah, we haven't changed the length of this. We just rotated it around this dot.